Hi, it's Dennis here. It's Friday, October 16th. We're doing a day trip again. We're going to Douglas Provincial Park. We're going to do that sand dune hike. There's Kulika. Cassie back there. Cassie's coming on the hike. I don't know if you can see her or not. We made this trip a year ago. We went out to Douglas Provincial Park and then did the sand dune hike and had a picnic. And we had Lucy last year. Our other dog passed away January 3rd this year. Every time we head out on this road, we're always thinking Lucy used to come with us. This used to be her favorite trips because she could go out here and be run free and have fun, and no restrictions. Yeah, Lucy was a great companion too. Well, there's Cassie back there now. She's going on these trips with us. She's taking over where Lucy left off. I don't know if you've seen her before when I was filming, so I'll just show you Cassie in the back. We're coming to the number 15 highway. We're gonna go east. Usually we go straight when we go to Diefenbaker Lake. There it is, the 19. We're gonna head south. Past elbow. Elbow, 42 kilometers. That's just past there. Douglas Provincial Park. We're just heading to Douglas Provincial Park and we saw a coyote. He just had a live kill or something. He was eating it. So we're going back. We're going to take a peek at, see if we can get some footage of that coyote. We just turned around. He was in the field out here somewhere eating it. I see him. There he is. Oh, he's running away. He's scared. Oh, here's what someone hit a deer or something, or an animal. You can see the mess here. And he dragged it into the field there. That's where the magpies are eating. Yeah, the magpies are working on the roadkill. And the coyote saw us coming and he bolted away. He's scared, but he'll be back. So yeah, I tried to pull over on this road. It's really narrow. You can't know where to pull over. And I took a couple pictures of the coyote and I got some footage of him eating. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I'll try and include that in the movie here. There he is. He's working on the roadkill. Well, that was pretty interesting to see. The coyote eating fresh roadkill and he dragged it into the side there and he was working on it. Maybe Red Douglas now. Sand dune trail is this way and the park is that way. We're gonna go here first. Dunes Nature Center. We're coming up to the nature center. Well, we parked the car and now we're gonna head to the trails. There's the trails. We're gonna take this one and then go right up to the sand dunes. Elbow Dunes Discovery Trail. Cool, look, I let Cassie loose now. I don't think there's anybody here at all. That coyote's eating that roadkill yet. He's probably running back and forth, taking bites and then going back. We're looking for cactuses too, but we didn't see any at Diefenbaker Lake at where we go picnic the other spot this year. And we'll see, maybe there's none here this year either. Maybe it's a different year. We got the bear bile on the dog just to alert any wildlife. They don't want to see us anyways.
No bears, but plenty of coyotes, I
can still wander. Big cats too around here sometimes. I think they're more by the lake, but
not big footprints. Footprints. Footprints.
Yeah. We're coming. We're coming, Cassie. You're in Lucy's old stomping grounds. Lucy came here a couple times.
That will be the fence coming up soon.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh yeah, that's what I
was. Yeah, Lucy was. Still on the trail to the dunes. There's a bench. Oh, Lucy's going on the bench.
Yeah.
There, Cassie's on the bench where Lucy was with Gulika.
Stay, good girl, stay.
Yeah. Okay, let's head on. Let's go. Nice day for a hike. Last year it was cooler. It was a month before. It was colder than this. Warmer now this year. Nice and quiet. Oh, it's nice. Oh, we like this. you like these hikes we go on, we sure enjoy them. You get to take a look and see where we went. And this is a pretty easy trail. Anyone could do this, unless they can't walk very far. But other than that, it's
very
easy and
nice, clean, yeah.
And it's still a little bit of workout. You're getting a workout because you're, this is like about, I don't know, it's 2 or 3 miles there and back. So it's still healthy.
Look, another bench up there.
Someone left their camera here. Oh, it's mine. Yeah, this is that sign here. They said there's some bird. Some birds have different sounds, and you might recognize some of these sounds. One sounds like a cell phone. This one here, spotted towhee.
They might have had the south already. We don't know if they're still here.
Snowbirds, no. Coming up to a trail sign there. Showing where we are now. Oh, we're getting pretty close. Yeah, we started, there's the parking lot, and we walked all along here, A, B, we're at C. Once we get to D, we come to a point in that trail where then we get to the sand dunes and we continue on. There's also that area where the cattle are. I think that's coming up pretty quick. Mm-hmm. Last year, when Lucy was here, she ran right in there. Was mingling with the cows. I was kind of worried, and she handled herself really good in there. We're coming up to an opening. I think that's where the cattle are.
Where are all the cattle?
Don't think there's any cattle here.
Maybe they are going to ground cattle.
Yeah, last year here we were walking and we came out, and Lucy ran right through the barbed wire here and then was in there mingling with the cows. Come on, Lucy.
She's a shepherd. She's a shepherd dog.
Lucy found some cows.
He's smelling their noses and everything. Maybe they are hanging out over there somewhere. They might be here when I go come back.
Huh. Well, we'll be coming back, so. Cattle grazing, managing a natural resource. Smell something was going on there. She's checking out the area. That big trough. Well, let's head on to the sand dunes. I'm getting hungry already. I better put that thought away because all the goodies are back at the car. Hope there's no coyote back there with the set of keys getting inside and eating the meat.
Doing some climbing. Look, sand. Sand's getting thicker. Oh yeah. It's like walking through deep snow. You're gonna see something at the top of this. It's hard walking through that. Yeah. They're over there. There's active dunes. It's wiped out. Let's go. Get going. I'll roll right over you. I'll be like a steamroller.
Cassie's and Dennis's footprints in the sand going side by side. Looks so nice. There they're going.
You're thirsty, right, Cassie? Get some water. I brought some. It's all sand in that picture. Have a drink up there. It's a little harder here, the sand. I can get better grip. Oh yeah, look at that. Lots of sand here. You'd really roast here in the summer. Wow, you'd be hot. I'm kind of hot now, and it's only about 55 degrees plus 13.
Cassie's working. She still has so much energy after all this hike up to these dunes. Maybe she's trying to dig a hole, nice cool place for herself to lay down, cool off. She's a hot dog. What you digging, Cassie? What you looking? What's there?
Cassie's getting a drink.
She's thirsty, that's why she was digging. She was hoping to find some water. She must have remembered that by the lake, down by the lake when she was digging, water came out. So she's trying to generalize that knowledge to those sand dunes.
Okay, better save some.
Did we have anything to snack on too? Or is this apple juice?
No, we had nothing. Now we're in.
We should have taken those nuts with us. Those nuts are good when you're hiking and needing energy. They give you some energy. That would be perfect. Lightweight snack. Those cashews nuts. On some longer hiking trails, we could have we could carry a bag of nuts. Cashew nuts. Yeah. It's too untouched here.
It's nice, yeah.
So pristine.
Cassie's gonna mark it up.
Bring the stick. Bring it here. Good girl. Pick up.
Okay, we're leaving the sand dune area. Holes she was digging. She left some souvenirs for the next gang. We're heading through the desert of Saskatchewan. This isn't the Great Sand Hills. When we went there, we didn't see nothing. We must have went to the wrong place. The sand dunes at Douglas Provincial Park are pretty good. We had a nice rest and cooled very off nice. Nicely. And
it was hot like hell when we got here. And nice breeze.
We're going to go back to the car area and go check out the lake.
We're getting pretty hungry too. We'll be ready for picnic. Right?
Dreaming of my picnic. I need four-leg drive to get up here. I don't have it. The four-paw drive's coming there. It passed me like nothing. I got good traction. No. No cactuses this year. Getting really hungry now. I was a little bit hungry when we were heading up. Now I feel like that coyote I saw on the side of the road. Get some deer and start eating them right there in the bush. I'll get some deer and start eating them right there. That coyote must have been hungry. He grabbed that carcass from the road and dragged it into the ditch. And that was like having a buffet in Las Vegas for him. I'm digging on that fresh meat. I'm getting hungry talking like that. He was having a feast. Right?
Yeah.
Ooh. What a tasty feast. Fresh meat. He's got to eat, so. He didn't ask to be born. He's put here. And that animal was killed by a car or something, so he's cleaning it up. Oh, we're at the B now, it says. We came all the way from X. That works. A, and then we come around the loop and we're back at the car. It's actually quite a long hike, because when you go, you just don't think of it, but when you're coming back and hungry or something, you're thinking, boy, it's longer than I thought it was, and you just hiked it. But I can hear some cars going by. We're getting close to the highway and the center there. There it is. Highway's over there, and there's that visitor center. Yeah, he wants to go in there. The Dunes Nature Center. Get in the car and go across the way there. Look for a picnic site. Campground is actually closed. You can still picnic here somewhere. Sun's bright, can't see nothing.
I remember it was so cold and windy all over here. Oh,
yeah, it's way warmer. It's October.
It's amazing. It's so cold.
This is Diefenbaker Lake, south of Elbow. Douglas Provincial Park.
Look at these footprints.
Yeah.
These are big moose. Huge print.
Which one do you want to go to? Nice and sunny, getting a little cool though.
Getting a little chilly now. Get off. Off.
Get down. We're all done with the picnic. It's starting to get chilly, the sun's going down.
It's getting really chilly.
So, we had a good day. We're gonna head out now, right away. Yeah, we had a great time. Good hike and then did a picnic.
Let's see how's that going.
We'll check how that roadkill is up ahead. How that, if that coyote is still there. I'm sure he's gone now. So we passed that roadkill was, and there's some crows out there. There's some birds up there. Oh, lots.
Lots of them.
So heading home now. Had a great time.